Binigyan pugay ng mga dati at kasalukuyang senador si dating Senate President Aquilino Nene Pimentel Jr. sa kanyang necrological service sa Senado. Naging emosyonal sa pagpapasalamat ng anak niyang si Senador Coco Pimentel. Nakatutok si Maki Pulido.
Ito na ang huling pagbalik sa Senado ng yumaong human rights defender at dating Senate President Nene Pimentel. Ilang henerasyon ng mga senador ang dumalo sa necrological service. Isang aral daw na kanilang natutunan mula kay Pimentel ang ipaglaban ang tama para sa bayan.
Kanene, you told me to keep fighting. I promise you I will. We will.
He showed me how to survive with your core values intact.
Magkasamang lumaban si Senator Nene at former Senator Rene Sagisag sa diktaturyang Marcos. Inawit niya ang isang kantang minsan nilang sabay kinanta.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You made me happy when skies were gray. You'll never know, dear, how much we loved you and always will. Nene, for the example that you have said, paalam, thank you. And when you unite with my Dulce, to tell her na I have carried out my promise that if she went first, I'd never look at another woman again. Wink, wink.
Sa pag-alala sa buhay at kontribusyon ni Senator Nene sa bayan, hindi na iwasan ang pagtulo ng mga luha.
I have grappled since Sunday morning to find the right words to honor Tito Nene. We remember him for the small things. For what is greatness without kindness, without humility, without compassion? Traits I saw in my seatmate and mentor for many years.
Dahil sa pagbigay pugay sa kanyang ama, hindi lang sa mga batas na isinulong ni Senator Nene, kundi pagiging kaibigan at guro sa marami. Emosyonal si Senator Coco Pimentel sa kanyang pasasalamat.
Saying goodbye permanently to someone as special as tatay, someone you admire and love, is actually a sad event. To my tatay's colleagues, staff, co-workers, friends, and supporters here in the Senate, thank you for helping tatay achieve his vision and goals as a legislator.
Maki Pulido, nakatutok, 24 oras.